the biggest breakthroughs in the development of our digital spatial profiling microscope had to do with the initial concept. The initial concept was to turn the whole world of microscopy sort of backwards. So instead, everybody else is trying to take all these assays and sort of stuff them into the tissue to measure. We took an exactly opposite approach. What we did is put little tiny molecules into the tissue itself. And then when we make our measurements, it's actually light that actually spatially resolve these measurements. So we take our measurement device off of the surface of the tissue into an additional single molecule counting machine that will allow us to digitally count and quantitate these multiplexed assays on these tissues, but I never actually put the assays into the tissue. So that was the key breakthrough with the digital spatial profiling technology. And we drew it up on a whiteboard, and you know, most of the time when you draw up an instrument like this on a whiteboard, maybe a third of it works. It turned out that pretty much everything we drew on the whiteboard that day actually turned out to work. And that's how we generated the digital spatial profiler.